probably never seen before. It's called Afro Samurai.